Will Cadena here, Westcott Top Pro, and today we're in Miami and I wanted to show you how we can maximize the location. So today I'm photographing a business portrait, and this you can apply towards senior portraits, weddings, doesn't matter. It's the same idea. So we're at this location, we're limited on time, so I want to maximize the angles just using one light, two lenses, and that's it. So the first session, I'm going to be using the 85mm just to compress the photograph. So I want a little bit of motion into the shot. So of course I need to use at least a strobe for the shot. So today I'm using the FJ400 on camera right. So the modifier I'll be using is the deep umbrella, and we're gonna actually modify it. We're gonna add the diffuser to soften up the light a little bit more. The reason why I put in the diffuser, I wanna soften the light just a hair, because I'm getting a little bit closer shots towards his face. If you're photographing without it, it's gonna be a lot harsher. So for this scene, I wanted to capture more of him, more of his expression. I wanted to make it feel more of a warming, inviting shot. So this is why we added a little bit of motion and a little bit of a happy smile to it. And one of the key points, I always like to tell the subject to look towards the light or look in between myself and the light. By doing that, you're kind of reducing a little bit more of the harsher shadows, whether it's using a diffuser or not. All right, for the second setup, I wanted to capture the environment. So I ended up switching to 11-24. So again, maximizing the location, I just worked around the light. And I wanted to take advantage of the harsh shadows coming down from the sky. So what we did was we only took off the diffuser so we could match it with the harsh lighting. Guys, let me know what photograph you guys like the best, either the environmental shot, the wide angle, or the tight shot with the 85mm.